Strong list.
Most days, I ain't got two caps to rub together.
Don't think I've seen you around here before. You new to these parts?
Yeah, it's my first time here.
In that case, welcome. We're always happy to have guests here at Warwick Homestead. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why set up a farm at a place like this? It might not look like much, and there's that smell. But that's the thing. See, this used to be a sewage plant. The most fertile soil in the Commonwealth is right under our feet.
Take the good with the bad, I guess.
Good and bad. Strong confused.
That's how it is everywhere, friend. You find something out there that's all good and no bad, please, let me know. I have to admit, I feel lucky to even be having this conversation. We fell on some hard times not long ago. A pack of super mutants hit us and wrecked our entire crop. Used to be the Minutemen would have helped us out, but last I heard, they were too busy fighting each other to worry about us farmers. So we were on our own, all of us starving, near to death. No man should have to watch his wife and children suffer. You know what I mean?
Those days are over. The Minutemen are back, and we won't let you down again.
If that's true, I'm glad to hear it, because we still need help. Those super mutants are still out there somewhere, and they could come back at any time. I know it's a lot to ask, but if you put an end to them, we'll all sleep a little easier.
Those super mutants are already taken care of.
You serious? That's great news. By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
All Janie ever talks about is clothes and boys. Boring.
It's about time the Commonwealth had someone who could stand up to those super mutants.
Can we trade a few things?
Okay.
Seems to be growing well.
Need something?
What's going on?
What do you need?
Need something?
I'll be watching you.
Buy my big guns now, because
let's see what you have.
Oh, goody.
That's it.
Strong getting hungry. Want someone to eat?
I
fucking kill! Strong feels strange, like enemies watching. Gonna be a good fight! Show yourself, coward! Fight strong! Good fighting, human! Strong! Time to die!
Go.
Stuff everywhere. What humans call our messy nothing. What's trying this, human? Thank you. Someone put junk here. Like food. Messy, tasty food.
Got it.
All right, Burton. I'm here. Hurry up. Out with it. I have a lot of plans for this summer, and none of them involve chatting with you.
Why, Ronald, I'm hurt. Skipping the pleasantries and getting right down to business. And after all we've accomplished together this semester.
For the last time, you little snot, it's Principal Tanner.
Fine. Principal Tanner, I'll make this quick. You've been giving me Mentash to distribute to the students quietly and under the nose of the faculty. I have. Because of this, test scores have skyrocketed. The school board has noticed. We received quite an increase in funding, but the faculty doesn't know. No one here knows except you. And now, me. You've been skimming off the top and pocketing most of the funds. I want 50% of what you're embezzling. We'll go to Superintendent Marcello with this.
What? How did you... one's going to believe you. You're just a kid, and I'm the principal, and more importantly, an adult.
Oh, I think they'll believe me, Ronald. Especially after they hear you admit everything in your own words.
What are you talking about? Wait. Is that a holotape? You son of a...